flyweight division matchup. Strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground. They want to strike tonight.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge in the striking to carry them to victory.
Lands a big right hand early. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman. Big kick land.
Shot.
You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks.
Damaging punch there.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Man.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Sound defense there as he blocks the shot. And once again, looking for that highlight reel KO with that front kick.
Oh! Head kick lands. He's hurt.
Back to the feet.
And you hear the crowd react every time they come together because they understand the power that these guys are striking with.
I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch landed in the perfect spot.
Oh, straight right. Just unable to quite find that range.
He got him.
And now he lands a combination.
Real nice body kick lands.
Able to check the high kick. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Nice kick.
Oh!
Serve him up. Go get him.
Back to the feet.
Oh! Nice high kick.
Oh, perfect head kick there. Big knee there.
Together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Good job keeping that head off the center line. Slips to avoid the right hand. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Back to the jab now, no good.
He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Huge block there. Oh, straight right. Pretty good right hand.
He loaded up there on that high kick.
Oh, straight right. And just inches away from landing one of those big... Oh! And just like that, the fight is over!